Hey guys, welcome back. This is RS2 Shadow Ninja here with some more gameplay on Final Fantasy 15. Alright, last episode, we didn't get too much of the gameplay in, but, we're basically off to get married to this chick. It's pretty much a forced arranged marriage. Oh, what do we gotta do? We gotta talk to her.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. Nope. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
World map. That'll help. Visit the local tipster to gain information.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Okay.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here!
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Alright.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Noct.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
Go on, buddy. Let's see what you
Well,
got.
Howdy.
Earn guild by completing hunters by selling trinkets you find. Okay, cool. Alright, we have...
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult Great. To injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Let's see what she's
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yeah, you got some,
bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it.
Yeah,
this must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about
it? Okay. Sure.
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Earn 10 AP action points? Spent an ability, ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Sweet. That looks like a lineup. Use ability points to activate nodes on the Astral Sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn AP by leveling up, completing quests and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in conversations. Sweet. Noctis is the only one in my group that gets MP then? Huh. Combat. Teamwork. Stats. Holy. Oh, good god, there's gonna be a lot. Magic. What do we got here? Enhance potency by 10 when crafting spells. The effect of similar abilities do not stack. AP 20. Shit, I can't even afford any of those. Recovery. Increase HP recovery rate while hanging. Raise HP and MP recovery rate while in cover. Sweet. Sure. Oh, wow. Oh, man, there's... Oh. That's gonna take a while.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
Demons.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Gear. Equip Noctis and his friends with weapons, accessories, outfits, techniques. And Noctis can be equipped up to 4 weapons, while his friends can only equip to have 2. Okay. That don't seem fair. Tempest and two-handed sword. Check your inventory and reorder items for use in combat. I figured that'd be on a gear, but... Oh, he can... Oh, Mazamoon. Sweet. How do I get to the bangle thing? Well. Eliminate the pest.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
I can jump pretty high. Huh.
Looks like we found our first targets.
This is awesome.
Ready, knocked.
Threat meter displays when an enemy detects your presence. Count your weapons to attack both O to blitz and with consecutive attacks change the roll.
Got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Never knew what hit him.
Nothing.
Here goes nothing.
The fox
excellent work. On we go.
1 out of 3 XP. Stasis. I want to be careful with that. I don't want to hit too many times. I'll just use the sweet, there is a regular run button.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Press square to wall dodge and deactivate any attacks that can be
used. Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense. Don't wear yourself out like that. Recover and rest up.
Great. When Nodis runs out of MP and her stasis, and he can't have phase or warp blade. Until he recovers, take cover, impossible to... Yeah.
Not! On top of it!
Sweet. Oh, shit, I should have locked that.
My pleasure.
Yeah.
Pronto. Gotta love it. All right. We'll be done in
nice
no time.
Energy. Sweet.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Wedding bells. Let's see what's up here.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Wanna bash some heads
back?
You know it, I'm in.
head bashing.
Damn, Not just convincing the warp if I could target it in here, the cost of it's a bit farther than it would. Man, there's a lot of these dudes.
You ready?
Yeah!
Sorry!
Let it be done.
Knocked rules! No big deal.
Nice. Mission complete.
That Masamune.
Who could this be?
Bones and everything.
Hello? Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since.
Uh-oh.
Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack?
Like that one right back there?
Got it. We'll take a look.
Let's go up this way, boys.
So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
All right, let's see if he's in here. Sweet. There's an item for cooking over here. Food spot. These dudes.
She's looking just as gorgeous as ever.
Years go by, but old Longwife's beauty remains timeless.
Well, that's cool. I can find stuff out in the environment. That's awesome. Is there anything else? Here we go. I'll have to remember that. Yeah. Doesn't look like anybody's even in here.
What's this?
Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics Red Tusk. Extremely violent, outstanding bounty on Saber Tusk in the area.
Knocked! Get out of here!
Saber Tusk. Oh, look at them things!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Holy crap, how many of these things are there? Oh, get off me.
Your turn is coming.
What can I say?
Baby. Oh, yeah. Ah, dang.
Feels like I've been licking dirt.
Impressive.
Yep.
Farewell.
Watch out for the sound.
That's all of them.
Oh, my eyes!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Head for the nearby shack. Cool. Alright. That's the way we going. Whoa, that's cool. It's all sandstormy. Ha! It's awesome. Our environment changes, too.
What?
This game is really awesome. Oh! A car came out of nowhere. Ooh, here's some more of these bad boys. Use them on a warp plate on.
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Okay. Ooh.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Saber Tusk.
Friends, purposes, strategy, gain advantage in combat. Okay. Blue markers indicate places you can warp to automatically.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Don't think we'll be befriending.
No!
Ah, damn. Come on. I don't have any more.
This one's just for you.
I don't have any more. Do not use it.
Hey! Oh!
Hold it up, okay.
So far, so good.
Don't be acting violent.
Shoot.
Ignis, all business.
Yeah, there we go. That's what we recover HP, walking from high ground, warp strike, distance.
We all good?
Better than good.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour.
Ha.
Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained
ankle.
That
saber-tooth thing.
Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that
sure,
puppy to rest
care
for
that,
me?
Those ones for you. Ask friends.
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Sweet, I got one magic class.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
Oh, okay. Sure, why not? The mutant hunter. Fossil wood. Yeah. Alright, let's head over this way.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Okay. Yeah, good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
It says, absorb. Oh, sweet. Elements require ice and lightning, requires elemental energy to cast, absorb energy from deposits found near havens and places around eos. Cool. That's pretty awesome. I had to throw a fire spell on my bottom one. Is that, skills? Oh, sweet fishing. Yeah, I know that stuff already. 3 times 99, huh. Squid equipped. Yeah, fire blade, baby.
And here we are.
Yeah. Camp. Camp ahead. Havens to enjoy status boosting meal and good rest to tally XP. Sweet. Let's train a bit. Basic drills level 5. Ooh.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Ooh, man, he's not gonna piss on me. Oh, what? Totally blocked. Oh, come on. Oh, man, he defeated me. Danger.
Up for more.
Ah. Sure, I'm gonna try it again. Oh, yeah. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Oh, damn. Then again, yeah, good night. I'm done for now. Camp.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Wow, what? Bath time. Ha, camping chairs, nice. Fire is incredibly nasty in this game, man. I smoke some dudes with it. Ignis uses ingredients to prepare meals at camp, acquire new recipes to expand his cookbook, and a variety of bonuses available. Sweet. Attack by 10. Maximum hit points. Hit points is nice. I wonder if you can only have one camp bonus. Haha, sweet. Oh, I'm almost level 4. Ignis is level 4. Survival. Fishing. Noctis. Sweet, they all have different skills. Prompto is documenting the journey in photographs. Review the pictures he takes and saves his best snapshots. Sweet. Share snapshots on social media and show your friends.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
sweet. Tutorials after a wealth of story and gameplay information, take time to review them if you find yourself struggling in a battle.
Like a father to her,
ever since they got back.
Locate the target. Yeah, let's go after this big creature. I called the Mutant. The Mutant Marauder.
Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
That's it, absorb all these, sweet. Is that a creature down there? Some kind of bull. Oh god! Let's get out of combat with that thing.
Try to hit him from behind!
Screw that, he's level 12. That big rhino will eat me. I'm only level 3. I don't think so. Marauder. Three Valleys parking spot. Huh.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Let's get ourselves a chocobo or something, man. This walking's for the birds. Oh, not exactly birds, but it sucks. Get the car. Weapons can also enhance attributes. Cool. Man, so far away. Ooh, what do we got here?
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh.
Blast it with that's some fire magic.
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Oh, quick work? Oh, God.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Looks real tame.
Yeah! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it.
Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. Press L1.
Pronto! Nice one, Pronto!
Watch this!
Pronto, you're up! Gladio!
Yeah! Shoot all my,
Hey!
Take that, you big shithead.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh,
awesome.
Well, I got ya. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sweet. Sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Sounds good to me. Huh. Let's go back, guys.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Bird eggs. Sweet. Alright, let's see what other quests are, if there's anything else around here. This game is so awesome, guys. Oh, man. I'm out of breath again. Wow, the detail in the environment is just crazy.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Those special attack moves are awesome. Return the rest point map menu on to return this
map. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize half that's airship? Three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
I don't know about taking that thing on, man. It's huge. Getting a little sidetracked here. 19 meters. Wow, this place is so far away. Outfits change not only appearance, but
blessed weather.
Well. Yeah. Sweet! Get some badass looking armor or something. Oh. Outpost. Sweet, I'm finally back.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it.
Tipsters open up the map. Cool.
Ooh, come with us, Noct.
Yeah. Let's get some food.
Welcome. What do y'all want to know?
Nearby havens have been marked on your map. Sweet. Parking spot. Awesome. This dude knows all kinds of stuff about this area.
So what'll it be today?
Attack boost 2 versus 50 gil. 700, jeez. Oh, what's this? Oh. Restaurant proprietors will tip you off on hunts that are worth gil and other prizes. Slay the targets and report back to these tipsters to claim your bounty. Okay, complete hunts earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks.
Want to help out with some varmints?
Sure. this one on.
Much obliged. Take your pick.
Can I only have one at a time? Yeah, it looks like it can only have
Stay
one
alert.
At a time.
Stay alert.
Huh.
I think I want to complete some more of these quests.
Want to go check it out?
What is it? It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Zero out of seven saber tips. If I do this quest, I should be able to do the next one. These little side quests. Holy cow, there's a lot of these dudes. Dang.
Tread lightly. The hunt is on.
Oh man.
We're on the same page.
That's crossing.
That's my hand slip.
No! Get off me. That one
dries all
out. Feels like I'm gonna lick his head.
Alright, looks like he's gonna throw it in now. Another target at lemonade. Sweet. That was easy enough. Got in here. I took care of those things for you. Saber tusks.
So, what can I do you for? No surprises.
Yeah, hunt complete. Bounty 700. Yeah.
That was about a bite to eat.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for further videos like this. Alright guys, have a good one.